expensive looks and even more expensive performance at the Modern Supercars Championship.
Whoever this person is, I don't have much interest in.